option. So with the upgrades on the car, not that much upgrade on it, just got it to 600 horsepower. The car is very impressive with the handling as well. So with the tune, I left the tune how it was. If I did tune the car, my transitions will be much better. So yeah, I've been getting quite a few questions saying driving first person view. What I'm going to start doing now, for the first half of the video, driving third person, and then the second half, driving first person. So you're getting the best of both. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, smash the like button. Feel free to comment below and subscribe for more daily uploads.
arrived at your destination.